pretty much we'll just cut Medicare and Medicaid and we'll be okay.
Senator, I think we've heard enough.
Okay, so how about we just cut Medicare then?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just Medicaid?
No, I'm sorry.
Chuck, if you're not going to sign my bill to cut all spending to the military, then there's no shot I'm signing yours to find homeless orphans a place to sleep.
I'm sorry, Senator. I just can't do it.
I just heard you log rolling and—
Sign my legislation. You could just draft legislation that's as financially stringent as you are. I'm gonna start my own PAC. Fund candidates that wanna cut the national debt.
Hey, Senator! You suck!
Is that gonna happen every time?
Yeah, I think so.
Just think about it. Are you gonna save money by putting loads of it in the pockets of other politicians? You want to save finances, but PACs are all about spending.
What if I can't do it? What if I can't slash the national budget? What if it's just a pipe dream?
This is the dream. Curbing the national debt is not relaxing. It's conflict and it's backstabbing and it's very, very exciting.